दिस इज द डिफिकल्ट वन क्वेश्चन एंड यू हैव टू डू द क्वेश्चन लाइक दिस ओनली. इन अदर बुक्स इट इज गिवन इन डिफरेंट वे, दैट वे इज रॉन्ग. यू हैव टू डू इन दिस मेथड ओनली. व्हाट इज दिस? R1 is equal to 4 plus minus 0.5 ohm. R2 is 16 plus minus 0.5 ohm. You have to find the resistances in series as well as in parallel. So, the resistance in series RS is equal to R1 plus R2. This is the measured value of R1, which is equal to the true value plus the absolute error. So, this is 4 plus 16 and RS is 20. Then you have to calculate the delta RS. This is delta R1 plus delta R2. The value is 0.5 plus 0.5, that is 1. So you can write it as RS plus delta RS is equal to 20 plus minus 1 ohm. You can have plus minus. Plus minus gives you the range. Plus minus 1 ohm. For the parallel combination, you have to calculate RP. The formula is 1 by RP is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2. The value of R1 is 1 by 4 plus 1 by 16. And you will have the after calculation, RP is equal to 3.2 ohm. Solve it. Now the term is there. You have to find delta RP. This is the most important term. How to calculate? Here you can see 1 by RP is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2. And RP comes out to be, you have to take the LCM, R1, R2. This is R2 plus R1 and RP comes out to be R1 R2 divided by R1 plus R2. You have the product function, you have the division function, but there is no formula which is having collectively the product, the division and the sum in the numerator or in the denominator. So this factor make it a different question. For this, what you will do, you will differentiate this equation with respect to is not given to you. So I give you the question, y is equal to x. If it is given to you, differentiate. You will write it as dy is equal to dx. If it was given, y is equal to x, and differentiate y with respect to x. So you will have 1 on right hand side. But if only differentiation is given, then differentiate left hand side and differentiate right hand side. You have to learn this point and recall your differentiation. Y is equal to 1 by x. How you differentiate this? Y is equal to, if you are differentiating with respect to x, so dy by dx is, you can write it as x raised to power minus 1. What you will do? Multiply the power first, then x raised to power minus 2. You will have minus 1 by x squared. So this is dy by dx. Take dx on the right hand side. You will have dy is equal to minus 1 by x squared into dx. Make it clear. Now I will apply this formula in this equation and separate to each term. I will write it as dx, I will write it as delta RP, x square, I will write it as delta RP square. This is minus 1 by RP square, and in place of dx, I will write it as delta RP is equal to 1 by R1 minus delta R1 divided by R1 square minus delta R2 divided by R2 square. Take the minus common from all the sides. You will have delta RP by Rp square is equal to delta R1 by R1 square plus delta R2 by R2 square. You have calculated Rp, so take the Rp on the right hand side and you will have, here you will have delta Rp. This is Rp square and delta R1 is 0.5 divided by R1 is 4 square plus 0.5, R2 is 16 square and Rp is, the value of Rp I have calculated and this was 3.2 whole square. By solving this value, you will have the value 0.34. Now you can write it as Rp plus minus delta Rp is equal to 3.2 plus minus 0.34 ohm. This is the most important question and you have to do in this way only the way of differentiation. You have not to change the process and this is all about the errors in combinations.